These paintings were just taken from one gallery and are on their way to another for a new exhibition. Ukrainian artist Oksana Tanasiv painted Queen soloist Freddie Mercury 2 years ago. The painting is just one of 20 in her collection of works titled Reincarnation. In order to add flair to her work, Oksana added silver to her paintings.
Це не тільки його постать, а це ще брезги, які йдуть з його постаті, оце енергетика. Тобто він розбризкує її на всіх нас.
But silver isn't the only thing Oksana adds to her paintings. In her dollar art collection, she pasted real bills to her work. This series of work is meant to express how money manipulates people's consciousness and rules the world.
I cut out certain marks and I passed dollars on the finished canvas. Before this, picture was painted with oil. The dollars carried a certain message about certain social and political situations.
Oksana Tanasiv follows events in Ukraine every day. In 2014, when hostilities began in the Donbass, the artist decided to sell some of her paintings.
I exhibited my paintings for auction and transferred the money from the sales to the wounded soldiers. My heart and my soul are with Ukraine.
Oksana Tanasiv dedicated a whole collection to Ukraine, in which there are almost 30 paintings. The basis of the work incorporated ornaments of Trypillian culture.
It was 2014 and one my friend asked, what is Ukraine? And then I had the idea to create a collection. To tell about Ukrainian history, about its code which has existed for more than 1,000 years. This is not an easy embroidery and the ornaments through which the signal of our national dignity is transmitted is the voice of our ancestors.
The artist named her collection Code U for Ukraine to convey the beauty of the Trypillian culture patterns. She studied hundreds of materials. Her works are of different forms, some with real embroidery on the canvas.
It's square pattern in general. They contain some symbols inside, and around them are molecules and atoms.
Oksana Tanasiv moved to the United States from Chernobyl in 2004. She studied at an American university, worked, and raised her young daughter, all while painting at night. Now she has more than 250 works. They are currently on display in New York City, Vancouver, London, and Lisbon.